America's Got Talent. Yes. Was there any memorable moments from being on the show?
Right now,
the memorable moment was when they threw me off. Busy right now.
Everything else was fantastic, though. I had a great time. Mm-hmm. I met a lot of people. Like I said, behind the stage, there are thousands and thousands of people who want to become that one winner, you know. And I just met a lot of people. I had a great time.
Another question I have for you is, what sort of message do you want to send to your fans through your music?
I want my fans to enjoy their lives. Like I say, sometimes they are not feeling well, they have problems and stuff like that, but a good song and a good cry, you know what I'm saying? Just to have that, when those feelings are in you, have a good cry. It's gonna wash away that bad feeling, because after you finish crying, you're gonna feel much better. A good cry makes you feel better, you know, so don't be afraid to have those feelings, but, you know, don't run away from them. A lot of people mask their feelings by, I'm going to be stiff and I'm not going to feel it, you know, not going to let it bother me, but that's when it bothers you the most.
What do you think separates yourself as an artist from other artists out there?
What separates me from other artists is that, I've been at this for years, like I said, and I'm 62, and I'm just really being recognized. And mostly that's because my daughter is a star. And see, my daughter's acting. I can't act my way out of a paper bag. I can sing, but I can't act well.
Yeah. Thank you so much for letting me talk with you.
Okay.